officers were working under the scope of the grant called Project Safe Neighborhood. Officers went to make a traffic stop, and the vehicle did not stop. The suspect vehicle led officers on a lengthy pursuit. Finally, the vehicle crashed in the 1,000 block of Imhoff. Three occupants in the vehicle, all three occupants fled on foot and was eventually apprehended by officers. The driver of the suspect vehicle was arrested for evading a motor vehicle. During the pursuit, we believe the suspects threw some drugs out the window in the area of Colorado and Tinstra. K-9 officers were called to that location, but did not locate anything.